Finally tonight, Mike Randall has a story of a local woman who's a veteran surrogate mother.
And not at all sensitive when people comment on how hairy her babies are.
When this baby's real mom couldn't do the job, he found his way to the loving arms of Alice Hilburn, a surrogate mother who's helped hand-raise several baby gorillas at the Buffalo Zoo. In fact, this baby makes six.
How did you end up doing this in the first place?
Oh, they were hired up for a babysitter one day with the first baby, BK. And so I came down, and 7 years later, I'm still here.
Proud mom has a recent picture of her first surrogate kid, BK. He's in Fort Worth now.
Does he ever send you postcards or anything like that?
No, we send him on his birthday and for Christmas. We send him packages.
Alice has this mothering thing down. She's raised two kids of her own, has six grandchildren. So when it comes to changing diapers and providing lots of hugs, she's an expert. But gorilla babies are a little more challenging.
Hello.
You get lots of black and blues because they pinch.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, yeah. They pinch hard, and they're strong. Look at that face.
This little guy is only 10 weeks old. His brother, and Alice's last charge, is already out of diapers.
You want your rattle? This is Charlie. He's the big brother. He's 15 months old, and he got his name through a contest. Now they're going to have a contest to name the latest edition, too. Here you go.
Alice's day starts about 5 a.m., and she usually works a 10-hour day, 6 days a week. By the way, Alice Hilburn is a volunteer. She provides loads of love and tons of TLC to her hairy bundles of joy for free.
You're going to grow up to be a gorgeous big baby. Mm-hmm.
It's just as well. You might be able to put a price on Alice's super surrogate mothering skills.
And
who could afford to pay it? In Buffalo, Mike Randall, Eyewitness News.
That's a face only a mother could love.
And Alice is one of the unsung heroines of the Buffalo Zoo. It helps make that zoo a great place to be.
Good job,
Alice. No wonder they call monkeys babies cute as a monkey. Little monkeys, you know, they call them little monkeys.
Well, they are cute.
They call monkeys little babies.
I didn't know that.
You lost it.
We'll see you tonight at 11. We'll sort
it. And we'll see you tomorrow night at 6.